basically, I don't know if any of you guys noticed. I mean, I'm sure you've noticed I haven't made much videos, but I also haven't been playing World of Warcraft lately. If any of you were following my achievements, you will have probably noticed that. So the reason is I kind of got a bit tired of World of Warcraft again, but it doesn't mean that I'm gonna like be away from World of Warcraft or even that I'm leaving World of Warcraft, like I've said on a previous video once. I said I was gonna leave World of Warcraft for another MMO, and I think I kind of realized that it's impossible to leave World of Warcraft for another MMO because most other MMOs at the moment out there are in some or another part inferior to World of Warcraft, and you're always going to be busy comparing them, so you'll just be busy comparing them, whatever. So I've got a lot to discuss and not a lot of time to do it because, as we all know, YouTube has the 10-minute, actually I think it's 15 minutes now, I don't really know anymore, it's just confusing. One of the things I wanted to discuss is YouTube itself, because even though I'm pretty happy that YouTube has allowed me to make videos and I'm very thankful for the service they provide, I'm beginning to feel that it's becoming kind of unfair to me as a YouTube user that I can't become a YouTube partner because of my country. Yes, that's right. Portuguese YouTube users, or at least YouTube users that live in Portugal, legally we don't have access to the YouTube partnership program. I don't know why, but if anyone is in Portugal, you guys can check it out for yourselves. If you Google YouTube partners and click the link, basically what's going to happen is it's going to take the index page because it's not available. I don't know why they do this. I have basically no idea, but the thing is, I want to upload videos that are longer than 10 minutes, longer than 15 minutes for that fact. I mean, if you watch like my videos before these ones, the WoW guides, they're all like half an hour long, 40 minutes long, and that basically means I have to render them, which takes lots of time, and after rendering them, I have to like carefully slice them out and small sections so that I can upload them to YouTube, and then instead of leaving the videos to upload like for a full night, I actually have to spend like 4 nights like uploading different videos to YouTube, otherwise they come out like in completely random orders, like the part 4 will come out before part 2, and that's just a target, so I have to manually upload these files, and basically it's a lot of hassle. And if I were to have either a YouTube partner or just, I don't even need a YouTube partner account, but at least let me make videos longer than 30 minutes, I would have been happy. But the problem is, they don't give me this option, and they don't reply to emails. So basically what's been happening is, I've been working on getting my videos onto Blip, and it's been doing pretty okay, especially since I've emailed YouTube several times and they never got back to me. Whereas Blip, I've switched emails back and forth with them, and they've replied to me like within 12 hours of each of my emails, which in my opinion is pretty good service. So I've been uploading my WoW guides to Blip, and I'm not going to take anything down from YouTube, at least for now. And basically I'm going to be uploading my videos to Blip, but you don't have to go to Blip to watch my videos. I mean, sure, you can go there if you want, you'll find it at, I'm going to leave a link in the description bar, but basically I'm going to be making a website for myself, because it's something I've been wanting to do for quite some time, and I've actually already made the website. I mean, it's not like I'm actually making a website. I mean, you get like a service like Joomla or WordPress or something like that. And basically I got WordPress, I got a theme. I didn't make the theme. You can check the footer for information of where I got the theme. And basically I'm not trying to fool anyone and tell you, oh, I made this awesome website. No, I'm trying to create content. Not mechanics and tools, just content. trick you and tell you, oh, I have all this hard work. I mean, yeah, it was a bit of hard work because I had to adapt the theme to suit my style. I mean, I didn't just grab the theme, paste it in there, and be done with it. No, I had to change some stuff, change some code. I mean, minor changes, but still, it takes a little bit of effort to do it. I've also worked a lot with my upload format for Blip, because I need a format that could stream good with support their site, because like if I uploaded the same files I was uploading onto YouTube, it takes too long to convert on Blip, so I'm feeding them the already converted files. I've been experimenting a lot with it. If you're following me on Twitter, you know this by now. I was experiencing with a lot of formats of how to upload stuff on Blip. I think I finally nailed down the format I'm looking for. And I think stuff looks okay in HD. And that's about it regarding the videos and stuff. So also the link to my website is going to be below. But I'm not going to force you guys to like go to Blip or go to my website. If you just want to keep coming to YouTube, that's fine. Basically what I'm going to do is, whenever I make a new video, I'm going to announce it here on YouTube on a video of itself with links to whatever I make. So if you're just a YouTube subscriber, you're going to stay up to date with all my stuff, because every single time I make an update, it's coming on YouTube as well. So you don't need to worry about that. It's going to be fine. You don't have to do anything. If you want to follow me on my website, follow me on Twitter, follow me on Facebook, whatever you want to do, that's fine. If you want to do it, it's cool. I also accept people on Skype on a regular basis. I don't think there's been one single person I've denied on Skype. So if you want to add me on Skype, it's also cool. Basically what I'm trying to say is, there's a lot of places where you can add me and keep track of me. But if you don't want to, you don't have to. Because if you're just tracking me through YouTube, everything I do is going to be updated on YouTube as well. You don't have to worry about that. Everything's going to be cool. So, basically, another thing I wanted to say is my videos are not just going to be about World of Warcraft. I mean, since the beginning of my channel, it's never been about just World of Warcraft, but I am aware that a lot of people follow me because I made World of Warcraft videos. I'm not going to stop making World of Warcraft videos, but I am not playing World of Warcraft at the moment. But I have some videos that I'm going to be making, like, really in the near future, about World of Warcraft that, don't include in-game footage, but include important information that I think people should have in order to maximize their builds and whatever they're doing. So stay on the loop for that. Also, I'm going to be making PlayStation 3 content. At least I expect to be making it. I still don't have a way to capture the video that you see on this TV. If you look at the TV behind me, it's at the moment playing Wipeout HD footage directly from my PlayStation. So I bought a PlayStation 3. I also bought this iMac 27-inch. You can see the unboxing video on my website, as well as there will be a link in the description. And basically what I'm going to do is I'm trying to find a way to capture video from the PlayStation 3, which unfortunately is not going to be in HD because to get a record in HD from the PlayStation console is really, really expensive. And I've already had to spend a lot of money on the web host. I've already had to invest a lot of money on my web host, on my domain, and now on the video capture device, which I've already purchased one. It's not in HD, but I'm going to try and fine-tune the quality to get it as better looking as I can. And that's pretty much all I have to say for this video. Now, there's one video that you guys haven't seen yet, which I've launched in Blip only. And like I said, I will announce it on YouTube. I'm announcing it right now. I'm going to leave a link in the description bar if you want to see it. It's the video of the unboxing of this PlayStation 3 and this iMac 27-inch. It's going to feature me, Sensplin, and a good friend of mine. He's like a brother to me. It's Knox Tom. That's basically it regarding videos. I don't have exactly like new content. I already have like only one new post in my website besides the World of Warcraft guides, but I'm planning on doing a lot more. It's just I needed to announce the website on YouTube for you guys to watch if you Facebook, so everything's there. So now I've also gotten a lot of YouTube messages and stuff, and I'm really, really sorry. I really couldn't get to them all. It's just that a lot of these messages, I'm sorry to say, I've already answered in my videos. So it's kind of hard for me to like to keep seeing the same questions popping up again and again and again. I mean, I can guarantee you that 80% of the people that sent me the message, which I have read them, I mean, 80% of the answers are already in my videos. You just need to really watch closely, because it's a lot. I'm really struggling to find time to make videos right now, and if I'm like answering people, I'm not making new videos, it's getting a bit complicated for me right now, but I'm really trying hard here, guys. So I'm going to try and answer the people that contact me through my website, because it's a lot less chaotic than YouTube. Because if I go into YouTube and I read a message, it doesn't update, and then when I go there again, the same message is still again, and it seems like I'm reading the same questions over and over and over again. I don't know what's wrong with it, and to be quite honest, I'm getting kind of tired of it. So the fastest way to get to me is either through Twitter, Facebook, direct email, or my website. I'm gonna prioritize the people that contact me through my website. So that's just to let you guys know. And also for the ending of this video, I'm going to be making a video game review in the upcoming future, and I thought I would give you 3 games and you guys would be able to pick them. I still don't have a poll on my website, so I'm going to check the comments on this video to choose which game I'm going to review. And it's going to be all up to you guys to decide. So I'm either going to be reviewing StarCraft 2, which is on the screen behind me. This screen is actually a match I made with a friend of mine, and if you look, that's actually the camera that I was playing in, so yeah, my micro sucks, I know, so whatever. It's either going to be StarCraft 2, God of War 3, or Demon's Souls, which is an awesome, underrated game that I think everybody should know about. Demon's Souls, just so awesome. So that's going to be it for now. Stay tuned, because they're going to be coming at least 1 or 2 more WoW videos that are not with in-game footage, but with information that people have requested from me, and I think that it's important that I answer back. And that's it for now. Remember, check out my website if you want. If you don't want, it's cool. And I'm going to be updating YouTube whenever I release new videos, so it's cool. And as I said before, links are in the description. See you guys next time.